So, welcome, welcome. For a long time, a video, I think, with me speaking again. Actually, so, probably hasn't changed much, but 55, 56, 50, that is a really close-ish war. And I think they have all Ludwig tanks, right? Ludwig, a very underestimated tank, I believe. Because if he fires, you have a real problem, unless you have two despellers in a row or have his taunt blocked. So, not the easiest tank. I actually forgot about him. I should have used him instead of Vera. My current go-to purple tank, since I don't have anything good blue. And yeah, I think let's go. Hey-ho, let's go. Stack yellows, block specials, dispel specials, and good heal for the arrow part. What do we got here? YouTube guy, blah blah 2.0 YouTube. Okay, whatever. Can't search for you, man. Sorry. So. Fast healer. Healing is always good. Many hit three. So might as well. This and let's see. Of course. That was a pretty spot on board. Really? She used to light the fire? Really? Okay. Shang Fei Sif and Madame Suri there. Anything, anyone else who can block this shit? That shall do. Well, he can. Is that what I want? Well, I take Ritz. No, that's come on, that's fine. That. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Scheiße. Ach, leck mich, komm, kill him, thank you. Tja, interesting. That worked out fine. Nish. That heal is strong as fuck. Gotta love Zuri. Got a plan? Yes, I do. Sort of. Yellows are still part of it. That one. We shall see what the board's answer today. Too bad they didn't answer. Surprise for you. Scheiße. Oh, fuck. That will hurt. Shit. Yep, that's it. Too bad. Too bad. black team, purple team. Really hard for me. Usually I wouldn't go with a second healer, but the stupid arrows make it impossible to not do that. Yep. Crazy. Where are the purples? Seriously, where the fuck are my purples? There's still nothing. Scheiße. Should have taken the fucking greens. Still nothing. Of course my healers die. Of course my healers die. In droves. Well, that happens if you really don't get any color you brought. Okay, forget it. Yep. A zero. Great. Oh my god, this game is so fun.